planting trees to harvest to eating, some elementary school kids are learning the basics of farming and good nutrition.
And KCR3's Leticia Ordaz is joining us now live at Skycrest Elementary School in Citrus Heights, where the kids are taking the first step today.
Yes, they're very excited about having an outdoor classroom. Check them out. They are hard at work right now. They're about to plant about 30 trees here on campus. They're all fruit trees. It's teaching them how to be healthier. And Master Gardener Ann Fechner, she actually came up with this idea. And Ann, tell me a little bit more about the plan to bring fresh fruit trees to campuses.
Yeah, the Sacramento Tree Foundation helps people plant, learn, and protect trees. And here at Skycrest Elementary, we're planting 30 trees because fruit trees grow so well here in the Sacramento region, and it makes all the sense in the world for the kids to be able to come out and pick fresh fruit.
You really want to make it a point that they can eventually eat this fruit as well.
Yes, all the trees were selected so that they peak, so they ripen during the school year. We're not planting apricots or peaches. We are planting apples and pears and early ripening cherries so that the kids can really have access to the fresh fruit.
Wow, this is quite the buzz around campus. Mary Ann Pavetti, the principal here, what's the reaction that you're getting to students after finding out you're doing this outdoor classroom and science lab?
The kids are so excited about this. In fact, one of my students came up to me and she said, Mrs. Pavetti, if I forget my snack, can I come out and pick an orange to have for snack? And that's exactly what we want kids to see, is that oranges can be healthy snacks, and our community is behind this. And in these economic times, we really need to have a partnership between the schools and the parents in the community. And we're really lucky today to have Common Visions here to kick this off on how trees impact our lives and how to be that they're healthy for us. And so they're going to be running an assembly and classes all day. So that's what all these extra workers are.
Lots of fun. And being healthy as well as having an outdoor classroom. That musical gets underway at 10 this morning. You can see the kids here having a great time. Reporting live here in Citrus Heights, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 Reports.